come here later this afternoon as My Fair Ballantyne heads into her stall and they're ready to run. They're racing straight out the back. Heaven's Gift, Special Choice, one of the first to go, but now Precautionary drives through and burns them off, goes to the lead with Bolshoi Gallop there, also driving Fort Indigo Blue, and two lengths behind those, Lucky Linda Lulu settling down on the inside of Bar Trader, followed by Point Taken, one and a half to My Fair Ballantyne. Celtic Diva getting back with Heaven's Gift, and last of all is Rose's Shadow. Along past the 900 they travel, the lightly weighted Precautionary just in front, Special Choice breathing down a neck on the outside. He had to take hold and just give her a steady. A length and a half to Lucky Linda Lulu, which is occupying third spot down on the inside. Bar Trader working around them three deep in front of Bolshoi Gal. There's Indigo Blue on the move. Found the back of Bar Trader, which will get it at the home corner. My Fair Ballantyne getting cluttered away on the inside. Back there with Point Taken, who's being patiently ridden with Heaven's Gift going up in the centre. Celtic Diva second last. The tail end of Rose's Shadow. Into the straight, they set sail at the 300, and Precautionary came off the bend about a length in front. Special Choice won't go away, though. It's Precautionary, Special Choice. Special Choice gained the ascendancy. Two lengths, Bolshoi Gal. Here comes Point Taken down the outside with its run. It's Special Choice and Point Taken wider out. Special Choice clinging on. Point Taken diving, just missed. Special Choice fell in from Point Taken. Indigo Blue between them, third home from Precautionary. Close up, there's an eye-catching run by Heaven's Gift at her return. Behind them, Lucky Linda Lulu, Bolshoi Gal, Bar Trader, Tramp White, My Fair Ballantyne, Celtic Diva, and the last of them home is Rose's Shadow. Special Choice settled up outside of the pacemaker. Precautionary got the better of her and then has held on from Point Taken, who is running on strongly. Indigo Blue back in third place. The numbers are 1, 3 and 10. 1, 3, 10. Precautionary has held fourth. And fifth home, Heaven's Gift. A nice run at her return. Special Choice, though, goes back to back after winning in Kalgoorlie on Cup Day there by Redoute's Choice from Special Reserve for Peter's Investments. A winning double for Adam Durant here today and handled by apprentice Lakdar Romilly. Scoring from Point Taken, the demerit mare from Vassalaire, Jim Taylor, Chloe Azapati, and third home number 10, Indigo Blue by Blackfriars out of Gina, stablemate of the winner, ridden by Clint Johnston Porter. A neck by half a length. The time is 124.18. 124.18. 35.75 is the closing 600 sectional. She's now won 3 from 12, Special Choice. She raced up there right on the speed, came out running for Romilly, and she was certainly going better than Precautionary, which was getting 5 kilos off her at the top of the home straight. He really had to lift her home, Romilly, there, and she's got the neck down, beating Point Taken, who tried valiantly to haul it in, and Indigo Blue, which was always prominent, battling on into third money. But certainly we'll be keeping a close watch on Heaven's Gift going forward after that nice return first up at the 1,400 metres. Race 6, the Crown Towers handicap over 1,000 at 3.55. Number 8, Dia Della Razza, is the scratching. Let's go down to the yard now. Brittany Taylor catching up with Bob Peters. It hasn't been a great day for Bob in the East, but he's certainly come up with a winner this afternoon back at Ascot, Brett.
That's right. This is the consolation with Special Choice, victorious here, making it back-to-back victories after heading to Kalgoorlie. And Bob, it's not very often we see the Cerise and White outside leader. Was that something that you discussed with Lakdar pre-race?
No, I did say to him that he could go forward today and preferably to have a bit of cover, but that didn't happen. So he did the right thing by us.
Was that with the fact that with the draw it looked like he could be planted deep if he didn't roll forward, or was it a case of you feel like the horse does race very well up on speed?
No, she can come from behind. That's her usual thing. But from the barrier, it looked like he'd be stuck wide, and you know, I was getting a bit sick of being 10 wide around the corner every race today, so it worked well.
How do you reflect on the day and the events over East?
Nothing went really right for us. As far as windstorm's concerned, I think, you know, the barrier, he was back. It was hard to make up ground, and the track was a bit heavier than what people thought, I think.
What about Battlestorm in the next? This is a horse that we saw go over to Melbourne, have one run at Caulfield, and now back in the West. What has been the story there?
He jumped out of his last run here. He jumped out of the barrier and stumbled, hurt himself, and it's taken us a long time to get him right. And I thought he was right and sent him to Melbourne. But that run was, you know, not up to his normal standard, so we brought him back again and did some more work with him, and we're only hoping. He hasn't trialled or anything, so we don't really know where we are with him.
Well, we're looking forward to seeing what he can do in the next. Well done on this one.
Thank you.
Bob Peters after the victory of Special Choice, and Lakhdar Ramali took luck out of the equation, wasn't going to get caught deep and rolled forward outside the leader.
Certainly was, Britt. It was ended up being an incredible ride. Well done, Lucky. Congratulations. Coming out of the gates, where did you think you were going to end up?
So my instruction was try to get cover, but the horse jumped so good, so I just tried to make him more relaxed and just roll it a bit forward and set behind the pace.
And then turning for home, were you still pretty confident you'd be able to have enough left?
Because I was still handy on the horse, so when I just ox her, he just keep on going.
How are you enjoying the big crowd here at Ascot today?
Oh, it's very good. Very beautiful people here.
Congratulations. Well done, Lucky.
Thank you.
There is Lakhdar Ramali after the victory of Special Choice, combining with Adam Durant as well as Bob and Sandra Peters to take out the Glenroy Chaff Handicap.